thinks the bells that he hears ringing is just the pounding in his head. From the empty whiskey bottle beside his motel bed. Then he curses the air conditioning for breaking down last night. He curses that open window for letting in the morning light. He hears a little choir singing in the church across the street. It's Jack Daniels on the rocks, and Rock of Ages cleft for me. He won't walk down any aisle, he won't kneel at any cross, he won't face a congregation grown up to be lost. He won't turn his life around, no, it's too late for that. But he thinks that he sees Jesus through the whiskey stained glass. He ain't shook a preacher's hand since he left home at 17. He ain't set foot in a church since she slipped on his wedding ring. He ain't seen a sober day since weeks before she left. Then he came to room 18 to drink himself to death. The room starts to spin, the bottle slips from his hand. And as he's fading off, he's singing, just as I am. He won't walk down any aisle, he won't kneel at any cross, he won't face a congregation grown up to be lost. He won't turn his life around, no, it's too late for that. But he thinks that he sees Jesus through the whiskey stained glass. When they find him tomorrow morning, they think he's just another lost soul. But the Lord was in here with him, and no one else needs to know. He didn't walk down any aisle, he didn't kneel at any cross, he didn't face the congregation and on up to being lost. But he turned his life around with the last few breaths he had. When he finally saw Jesus through the whiskey stained glass, now he's seeing Jesus clearly, not through the whiskey stained glass.